It's actually not that simple. These spots that you see me finding golf balls in took lots of planning and time to find. You can't exactly just go in the bushes and expect it to be like this. And we found a lot of our spots from just playing golf, because wherever we lose golf balls, there's usually a lot of other people who lose balls there too.